WCIA 3 News is sponsored by Mattex Heating and Cooling.